It's all about technology. If you want to sell a car, it's not about going from point A to point B anymore. Or it's not about leather seats anymore. It's about what you have in the car. And Luminar is at the forefront of the technology that you can bring into the safety of the vehicles. The hard part is what the company has already done. Innovate and bring together a piece of technology that is unambiguously better than anybody else's. Now, of course, having said that, the pre-production stages can be quite difficult. It will be an amazing success at the other end of it. The product development itself is going super well, and we're on track to be production ready by the end of this year. 2 months into the company, I can tell you that I can see this through very easily. Automotive, as I said, is one of the toughest manufacturing. It's been around for a long, long time. You have to be able to scale the company as we build and get more and more business, obviously. Our business is growing. We're signing on new customers. Our existing customers are giving us more volume. So we have to be ready to do that. We're delighted with the current two manufacturing partners that we have. And the ramp up of those manufacturing lines is on track. Our high volume manufacturing development is on track. And that high volume development is going to get up to about 250,000 units per year, locked and loaded.
Today, we're at Calvary Robotics in upstate New York. Calvary is really a world leader in robotics, automation, material handling, and we partnered with Calvary Robotics just because of their experience in automotive. We're jointly designing and building assembly lines for automating the assembly of our LiDAR product. Calvary, at this point, is in the final stages of the assembly line, and what you'll see here is an essential part of realizing that next step in our execution. What we have here is one of several lines that we are building in this assembly hall. So we have a dedicated hall where all our lines are being built. We have dispensing, we have screwdriving, we have inspections. All of those operations occur at the different stations. At this particular station here, we have an inspection camera where we're actually inspecting materials that was dispensed on the sensor in a previous step. And as we continue, we have, again, additional value-added steps. Dispensing robot that does specific adhesives or thermal compounds that we use in the product. This entire line is going to be in the clean room. So a lot of attention, a lot of care in terms of how do you design equipment, how do you build equipment that's compatible with the clean room. Many considerations in terms of materials, rounded corners, particle debris that are potentially generated by things like conveyors. So we have all clean room conveyors, ESD safe. And then also very important is process controls. A lot of sensors, a lot of I/O, a lot of detection of potential conditions that would cause the line not to operate per nominal procedure to make sure that our product is safe. We designed this line for a rate of roughly 250,000 units per year in terms of capacity, and then be able to even replicate this in different parts of the world to have the consistent output, no matter where we are, is very important. We're looking forward to installing this in our brand new facility in Monterrey, Mexico.
For the last upwards of about 6 years, we have been working on industrializing LiDAR for the cars. And that's one of the reasons that I can tell, honestly, that we have achieved the performance and leadership in the industry. This is the company that can bring that entire sensing technology to the world, so it's ubiquitously available and help people save lives and at the same time go from point A to point B in a much more comfortable way.